Hello again, we continue playing GTA Vice City and try to complete the Q1's mission. So let's start.
Hey, lady, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill me a Haitian. And then I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, chica? Something like this.
He's so gross. Loser. Prick.
Hey, baby, I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, so not funny. Some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one. We're gonna take out the Haitians. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Tommy, you go and get us a little Haitian car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe. And take them out to the Haitians. Then, you go around to the Haitians' processing plant. And you use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He's not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
So first of all, we need to find a Haitian car, and then meet with the guys.
Man, this is a nice part of town.
Don't worry, man.
So here it is, now we'll go to the place of the meeting. Now we are going to the plant. Now we need to be inside the plant. At least we are inside. And now we park the car at the blip and get out.
I'm going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
So the mission is completed. It's our victory. Now we save our game and then we'll soon meet again. Bye bye.